You just hang in there, Mitch.
Thanks for listening, Jim.
Say, listen, pal. You ever need anything, I mean anything at all, you come to me.
Can I stay at your place today?
Well, see, the thing is this. I live over the Y, as you know. I got a roommate, old Jack, who is a little particular when it comes to strangers.
Oh, yeah. Well, no problem. Thanks.
He just got his knee drained last week.
That's all right. I'll find another place.
Well, he needed it, too. That thing was getting a little bit ripe.
I get the picture. Maybe I'll just sleep in my car.
Old Jack's an odd duck, I tell you. Many times I catch him staring at me sleeping, which is off-putting.
Yeah, I guess it would be, huh?
His feet bleed.
I don't want to stay at your place!
Point taken. Point taken, Mitch.